baseball. Now to the plate, here is Tony Gwynn, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. First offering on its way, and we are underway from the Steel City as the game's first pitch misses for ball one. And now this misses as well, as he's behind the leadoff man this afternoon, 2-0 now. Our game time temperature here to start play, a balmy 86 degrees at first pitch. And here's a fastball for a strike, 2-1 now. This one's down to third. And that's the first down. So now to the plate, Jordan Groshans. Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. Now a check swing, but it's strike one anyway, says the home plate umpire.
Don't expect too many more high fastballs in this one. He is known for his sinker, keeping the ball on the ground.
Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2.
Hey, that's a good sinker right there. That's his bread and butter pitch, and if he's got that going, especially early, it's going to be tough to get some runs off him.
Hit in the air to center field. Buxton is there, two gone. So the bases are empty here with two gone, and up steps Hank Aaron. First pitch of the AB on its way. Hit in the air out to center field. Buxton gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. And now here is Tony Gwynn. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And the pitch.
Tony.
Pitch to the plate is a sinker for a called strike one. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Back goes Hunter. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Next to hit is Robert Poisson. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Very rarely does a pitcher like this leave one in a location like that. That's a pitch right there he'd like to have back. He'd love to swing at that one again.
Now a late bunt attempt here, but he misses strike two. And he tries to bunt here, but this is going to be foul, so that's a costly out number two. So the bases are empty with two gone now. And that'll bring up the speedy outfielder, Byron Buxton. Fouled away. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
Down 0-2, maybe simplify the game plan right here. Get on the heater, even though he has five weapons to go to.
Now a swing, and this ball is crushed straight away center field. Hunter looks up. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. Kevin Biggio stepping up now. Hit sharply on the ground. A dive, but he can't knock it down. It's through for a base hit. Now this gets all the way to the wall. Around second now and headed for third. And he is into third with a two-out triple. Next up, the two-way Japanese import, Shohei Ohtani, as the sinker to him finds the zone for strike one. Sinker, one ball, one strike.
No, I didn't mean just friendly. I didn't even mean to do that.
Mr. Norrell.
Rain in the area, but we've been given the go-ahead to get this one started. We have season series Diamond Dynasty Baseball in this one between the Bombers and the Woolly Mammoths. So here is Cedric Mullins. He will lead this one off today. And now the first pitch. And he popped him up. And no one will get this one. The windup and the 0-1. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. A ball and two strikes now. 1-2. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. Huff gathers, and the throw is there to record the first down. Next, it'll be Corey Seager. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Strike one to start the at-bat.
That's a great sinker right there. These batters are going to have to bear down, because if he's got that good pitch working, it's going to be a long game. They might have to sit off speed.
But a good hands over there at first, and that becomes at number two. Next to dig in, Justin Turner. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Swing and a ground ball to third. And that finds its way through for a base hit. plate now, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. This will come up empty that time on a sinker at strike one. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. And this one's in the dirt. Good job there as the count goes to 1-2. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Swing and a miss as he chased with two. Now into the box, Tony Gwynn. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Pitch on the way.
Tony.
As the first pitch misses high and inside for ball one. Pitch popped up. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Popped up. Throw on to first in time, one away. So the next to bat will be Jim Thome. First delivery to him. Fouled off.
That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily.
Kershaw is what you may call a stingy starting pitcher. He rarely gets hit around, and on top of that, he usually excels at limiting free passes. A great combination to have.
Matty V, I think one of the keys to being a good starting pitcher, one, limiting the number of pitches that you throw in a game, and two, getting out as quickly as you can. And there aren't too many guys that do it better than this guy. Not a lot of pitches. One of the things I like, he's in attack mode for the first pitch of every at bat.
Marcus Semien is in with two away as he takes a ball 1-0. Line shot to second, but it's caught and the side is retired. Now to the plate, Shohei Ohtani. He'll get us started in the top of the second. First pitch of the AB now. I had him reaching at thin air that time, and he's very quickly down 0-2.
Hey, I can't have one of my best left-handed power bats fishing for balls off the plate.
Got him swinging in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, one down. No one on with one down, and that means Nick Solak will dig in. Lee steps into his windup. Here comes the first pitch. Just a tick behind for a strike.
In my opinion, one of the toughest pitches in the game to square up. Just a heavy sinker with good downward action.
Behind 0-2 now. A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. Now Lee will try it again, 0-2. And he misses there, 1-2. Still a ball and two strikes. The 1-2. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. That nearly broke our scoreless tie. Instead, it's a foul ball.
You could tell he caught every last stitch of that baseball. To be able to drive it out to the opposite field, he had to hit it right in the mouth, but it just was foul. It was a smidge late.
So he froze him for the strikeout. Nick Solak is sent packing for out number two in the inning. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Bring in Tom Murphy. Yes, he'll swing at the first pitch and bang one into right center field. That's a base hit. Duvall isn't stopping. Here he comes to the plate. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. Stepping in now, Clayton Kershaw, as he'll go after a hard sinker that time and falls behind 0-1.
Well, his guys just gifted him with a two-out arm.
Line to shortstop. He's there to make the play, and that ends the inning. So now, here is Ronnie Mauricio as the switch hitter will bat right-handed here. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch as Kershaw will get the upper hand here with strike one.
It's not easy to get your barrel to a pitch that high. That can be an effective location as long as he keeps it above the letters.
Throw won't be in time as he reaches it first. Into the box now, Dante Bichette, as he lifts it in the air to right field. Ohtani is over a few steps as he puts it away for the first out. Digging in next, Joe Torre. Now here's the first offering. And she'll take a look at a high strike that time. first pitch foul behind the plate. Here's the 0-1 pitch. And it's fouled away.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command.
Meanwhile, now, this ball's trouble as it looks like it'll be good for extra bases. And the tying run is in to score from third. It's 1-1. And he is out at third. So credit him with a double and an RBI here. Into the box, Tony Gwynn. As he takes a fastball off the plate for a ball 1-0. Popped up. Turner is over and he tucks it away for the second out. Next to stand in is Jim Thome. He went down looking in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't get completely reprimanded for too many strikeouts, but no one likes to go down looking. Expect him to be a little bit more aggressive at the dish this AB.
I got the count. Oh, and
late swing and a miss, strike two. And he fouls this one off. Slider. Ooh, thought he had him, but it's 1-2. Over to first, and that retires the side. Set for the start of the fourth, and next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Shohei Ohtani. Late that time for a strike.
One is the count.
Rock solid performance up to this part of the ballgame right now. One of the keys.
They pop that.
Here's a fly ball, well hit. A ball that's carrying.
Yeah.
On the warning track, he makes the catch. So next to bat will be Nick Solak. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Not even close on that swing. No balls in the strike. Swings through it for strike number two.
Aggressive swings out of him to start this at bat, but he hasn't been able to put the ball in play. Time to use that aggressiveness and make him chase now.
Throw to first will take care of him. Score it 2-3 on the put out, and there are two gone now. Stepping in once again is Adam Duvall. He singled first time up. A little tardy there. No balls in the strike. Just a bit late, and he's fallen behind 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Now a swing and a ground ball, and that's through for another base hit. He'll make it 2-for-2 in this one. Standing in now, Tom Murphy, as he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty. It's strike one. It was a double for him in his first turn at the plate. Behind 0-2 now. Working for the punch out and the offering. And a cut fastball, but this bounces near the plate for a ball. And he struck him out, his eighth punch out of the ballgame, and that one ends the inning. And now, Marcus Semien hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid line drive like he did it, and all you have to show for it is a jog back to the dugout. That can get in your head for a little while.
Mullins is there, and he has it for the first out. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Ronnie Mauricio. Here's the first pitch to him.
Shocked he didn't let it fly right there. Usually you're looking for a fastball elevated to get the party started.
This is skied out toward right. Ohtani is back in. Plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Next, it'll be Dante Bichette. He flew out in his last AB.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AP.
Hammers it to deep right field. Ranging back is Ohtani, but he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit. In now, Joe Torre. And a swing from him yields a foul pop out of play to the right. Reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. A bouncer up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. And that will score the run from second as they jump in front now, 2-1. That'll bring up Hank Aaron.
The center field.
Solak has a play, and that will end the inning. New inning set to get underway, and up next will be the pitcher, Clayton Kershaw. First pitch on its way.
Ball one. Count 1-0.
The 1-0 delivery. Upper part of the strike zone, a dangerous pitch with the changeup, but he laid off. Swing and a liner. And he will reach down to put this one away. Good job of hanging with it there for the first down. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Cedric Mullins. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. Here's Corey Seager. He's running. Pitch outside. The throw is there, and he's out trying to take second. Just a tick behind for a strike.
He got a swing and a miss on that last pitch, but that's not the location he wants to live in against a hitter of this quality.
Into right field, that's a base hit. Stepping in now, Justin Turner. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. A one pitch on its way. In the dirt, and now let's see. Thought about going for second, but instead, now they've got him in a pickle. And they'll slap. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and now it'll be the catcher, Sam Huff.
The catcher.
Sam. Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. Fouled away. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Solak is there. Makes the play, one away. So next to hit is Cliff Lee. He doubled his last time up.
And if you remember, it was kind of one of those cardinal sin type of mistakes. Whether it was him or the third base coach, you cannot make the first or third out at third, especially when you had a double in the bag.
One ball, one strike.
Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. Fouled off. swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away.
Now back.
So stepping in is Tony Gwynn. Popped into foul ground his last time up. Tries to catch him napping, but he missed the bunt attempt. Strike one.
I really like how he's getting ahead early in the count. He's pitching aggressively, and what that does, it holds the pitch count down.
One ball, one strike to count. Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1. He's falling behind now, 3-1.
If I'm in the box right now, I'm coming unglued. He is going to throw something over the heart of the plate.
And this will be nowhere close as his control deserts him here. It's a five-pitch walk. That brings up Jimmy Fox. We'll look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first. And he'll take a look at ball one. And it's fouled away. To 1-2 now. Now Kershaw delivers a 2-2. Loved by Turner. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Top half of the sixth about to get started, and that'll bring up the third baseman, Justin Turner. High in the air down the right field line. Long run for the right fielder. He's there and records the first out. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Right through it here, he's behind 0-1.
This is why the manager pencils these guys in the middle of the order. Big spot, time for them to get back in this game with a couple quality ABs.
1-1 the count now. Timing just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. And another foul ball. Another one sent foul. Low scoring game thus far. 2-1 here in the sixth. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game.
Now back.
Stepping in next, Shohei Ohtani. 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Bunt attempt with two outs. And he'll beat the throw as he's got himself a bunt single. That'll bring in Nick Solak. There goes Ohtani. And this one's in the dirt. Oh, and this is low, and it won't be dug out. So he picked the right pitch to run on there, and he's in at second base with a stolen bag. 1-0. Here it is. A pitch out. The throw. And he's safe. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. Swing and a miss. 2-1. Ohtani on third with two out. And a swing and a miss. Does that look like self-defense there? It's 2-2.
He's staring a hat trick in the face right now after that swing.
In the dirt and block behind the plate. But it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Ready with the payoff pitch. And he will strike him out. So now into the box is Marcus Semien. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far.
Second baseman, Marcus.
As Kershaw will get the upper hand here with strike one.
All right, let's see. Crystal.